Hey guys, so we're gonna be vlogging our little trip to Mexico. We're gonna go visit my grandma for her birthday. They're having a little birthday party for her today, and it is Saturday, 6:09 in the morning. We've been up since what time?
4 a.m.
We've been up since like 4:30 or something.
I woke up at 4.
Okay, we're leaving. Here, you can vlog.
And we're about to leave. We were planning on getting Starbucks, but we couldn't, like, skedaddle.
I have to be speed racer enough. Because they're going to be like, oh my gosh, like, tell her to hurry up.
So.
Y'all are going to leave me.
Kelly, we need to check
like this. Okay, so we're waiting on them.
What's
your
mom want
that?
Throwing
in? All right. Oh, I told your mom, I told you.
Okay, bye, mom. Okay, bye.
Bye, mom.
Edgar's
about to get mad. Love you.
She said she'll love you.
Okay, so then my brothers are here. So you can see him. Yeah. I think so. Yeah, that's my brother. And then my sister's in front.
Guys, I don't know where I'm going.
And Honk.
Where are you, my boy? Oh, they have big assholes over here.
Okay, so like, we're super packed. I think we might have a little too much. The bag is packed.
You guys are
covered with stuff.
Okay, don't expose this now.
And the trunk. Well, it's because of gifts. It's covered with gifts. But we'll get back to you guys when we're actually in the freeway.
Beautiful waking up. Look at it stretching. Too good.
This is best friend. Say hi, best friend.
Hi.
Are you excited for Mexico?
Yeah.
Yeah. What are you gonna do? Play with dirt?
Yeah.
Oh.
We're pumping gas right now, and then we're gonna get back on the road. Is it good?
No, because I could still watch people.
Go. 1, 2, 3, go. Girl! Get us your muscles. Of course you would know.
Should I get
these ones?
Ellie, are you vlogging this?
Yeah. The other one's over there, keeping his distance. He said, no, I'm okay over here, guys.
She's rough.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we are getting ready right now. I'm not gonna show my face because I'm in the middle of the whole process. But we got some raspados with some lechera on top. Jazz got vainilla. So did I.
Vainilla y fresa.
Yeah, vainilla and fresa, and I just got vainilla. And then Aiden got bubblegum?
Yeah.
Best friend, you got bubblegum too?
Yes.
Yeah. We are basically dressed and almost ready to go.
Kelly,
but not really because I still have to do my hair. Who's ready?
Me. Almost ready.
Me.
Okay, but we're gonna head out for the actual party in a little bit. Yeah. Meanwhile, let's get this thing done. So we finished getting ready, guys. We're gonna show our food, but it's it's kind of gone. Halfway done.
This is what our plate was supposed to look like, but we finished it.
What?
Our plate, we didn't get to show it. Guys, what time is it right now?
It is 6:51. When did it start raining? It's raining now.
I'm six on the dot.
But yeah, we got these little recuerdos, so cute, to take to my mother. But yeah, we'll see if we end up staying here, how long or what.
It's freezing.
My lips being naked right now, but basically we kind of forgot to vlog later at night. Yeah, we ended up coming back to my grandma's at 8 and we went to bed at like at 12-ish. But yeah, we ended up also going to eat breakfast. We ate recalentado from yesterday's food because there was a lot left over, and then we just hung out a bit. I bought some snacks, you already know. And yeah, it's already, what time is it? It's already 1:30, so we're probably heading out soon. We're putting our bags away into the cars. I just did a little bit of makeup so I don't look too dead, but got dressed in my comfy fit because you know it's gonna be a long drive. But yeah, we'll update you guys later.
My fit
for us going home. I can't even record, but basically it's this like little set and my pumas, and Nani, what are you wearing? She's just wearing a top, jeans, shoes. I want to be comfy because I know that that freaking line, it's going to take a good minute, so we're gonna be comfy vibes. But I might end up switching my shoes into my Crocs because I'm trying to drive comfy too. But anyways, we'll probably update you guys when we're at the Chinese food place or whatever.
Cutest?
I don't know.
This is the cutest.
Ooh.
That one kind of looks like a chipmunk.
¿Lo quieres agarrar?
Damn, sick.
¿Lo quieres agarrar?
Agárralo bien. Agárralo bien. Because Lucas can eat it.
I don't want it to poop or pee on me.
They took little pellets, like really tiny. ¡Lucas! ¡Ala!
¿Va a comer?
Sí.
¿Lucas?
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 ¿Lucas? Right here, she's the cutest one. Third. And...
This is our first time in a grocery store inside Mexico, so everything's kind of like, whoa. Are they playing English music though? It's kind of funny. Oh wait, but we got these, and then we're gonna get, oh, we're gonna get some chips. So I got two of these. And then what did you guys get? And I got these ones.
Are those the ones you wanted?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm paying for this lemonade.
This is what we got.
Part two. So we got to the line already. We've only been here for like 15-ish minutes, right? And this girl already got a freaking ice cream. She's probably already done with it. And then Jazz got, what did you get? Bracelet.
Some Kula's bracelets.
I was like, it's alright, girl. I'll get it next time. Alright. She's like, oh, cuando? I was like, I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, we'll keep you guys updated.